I'm friends with the monster that's under my bed. Get along with the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me, stop holding your breath. And you think I'm crazy, yeah, you think I'm crazy.
My life is a love-hate relationship with insanity. Was I born this way, or is it just life taking its toll on me? Sometimes I feel like I'm not in control of myself, like some demons have taken hold of me. They say medication is the answer, but I think that's like treating a broken leg with a sticky plaster. Who's pulling the strings? It's all Wizard of Oz. So carry on following the yellow brick road. That's complicated like the Da Vinci Code. It's all angels and demons, so I take life with a pinch of salt. So no hard feelings, I'm falling through the floor just to hold up the ceilings. Life's full of bullshit and hidden meanings in the ongoing battle between good and evil. So I'm filmed to that. So they don't care. Greedy politicians just don't play fair. That's why half of us have to take our own share. If it's dog eat dog, then I guess I'm a bear. No happy ever after. Sometimes life is a nightmare. Welcome to Middle Earth. It's like I've been cursed since the day of my birth. So many people just don't know their own worth. Brain dead zombies sleepwalking through life. Finish school, get a job, pay bills. Another false model member of society. I can see the situation in its whole entirety. That's why I refuse to conform to their false normality. The only box they can put me in is my coffin when I'm dead. I ain't a teacher, but I'll teach you a lesson. Sometimes life is a curse and sometimes a blessing. That's why over the small stuff there's no point in stressing. I ain't religious and this ain't no confession. They're living like kings and claim there's a recession. I don't smoke weed, but I could do with a session. So I hold my head up and count my blessings. You can leave right now if you think that I'm messing. Legalize life, it's time to sign a petition. We put all the power in the hands of the crooked politicians. It's time to wake up and get on a mission. Nothing will ever happen if you just sit there wishing. Our forefathers had a vision, and right now I bet they're turning in their graves. 7.4 billion people, and 99% of them are modern day slaves. You need to rise up if it's freedom you crave. You can start a tsunami from the smallest of waves. Life by Dylan Riley. What is life but a big obstacle in front of your optics wanting to slow you down? And every time you think you got past it, it's gonna come back and tackle you to the damn ground. What are friends are people you think are your friends, but really they're your enemies with secret identities and disguises to hide their true colours. So just when you think you're close enough to be brothers, they wanna come back and slit your throat when you ain't looking. What is money? Money is what'll make a man act funny. Money is the root of all evil. It'll make the same friends come back around swearing they was always down. What is life? I'm tired of life backstabbing snakes with friendly grins. I'm tired of committing so many sins. Tired of always giving in to this bottle of Henny Hiss. Tired of never having any ends. Tired of having skinny friends, so hooked on crack and many things. I'm tired of the DJ playing your shit when he spins. Tired of not having a deal. Tired of having to deal with the bullshit without grabbing the steel. Tired of drowning in my sorrows. Tired of having to borrow a dollar to start my Monte Carlo. I'm tired of motherfuckers spraying shit and darting off. I'm tired of jobs starting at 5.50 an hour with this boss, that's why I'm smart enough. Tired of being fired every time I fart and cough. Tired of having to work as a gas station clerk for this jerk breathing down my neck, driving me berserk. I'm tired of using plastic silverware. I'm tired of working a building square. I'm tired of not being a millionaire. If I had $1 million, I'd buy a damn brewery and turn the world into alcoholics. I don't know where to begin. When I hold a pile of money, it's the only time I grin. Been through a lot, had to take it on the chin. Hell and back is where I've been. Spent a lot of time in the loony bin. Fuck what you think, I live a life of sin. No thank you unless it's Harley Quinn. The truth is I'm a wolf in sheep's skin. Am I coming or going? I can barely decide. Clyde without no bunny by my side. Don't laugh much cause I don't find much funny. I don't give a fuck, I just need more money. You know I'm deep in my grind, trying my best not to lose my mind. And no contract ain't been signed. When I was born the stars were aligned. Don't mind me, I'm just trying to unwind. The shit's in the fan, that's why I'm attacking the beat as if I was Jean-Claude Van Damme. I'm the man with the plan, my attitude is yes I can. Murder the beat, bury the track. Got you all hooked to my lyrics as if they was crack. Down the rabbit hole we go, there ain't no turning back. How can you say that I'm whack when I possess what you lack? I don't tell lies, that's an actual fact. Not even prison could change the way that I act. Anything you can do, I can counteract. Sign your life away, just sign this contract. It ain't all about money, I'm just trying to leave an impact. Dent in the scene, stuck to the beat like a laser beam. You get the message, but you can't read in between. You live your life by what you have seen. I live my life as if it were a dream. That's why I'm the cat that got the cream. If you've been there without a penny or a pound, creeping about in the night like a ninja, not making a sound. You see, criminality is just a reaction to poverty. I've got an ease, so committing crime don't bother me. The government's to blame, but there won't be no apology. If you feel what I'm saying, then run, come follow me. You see, Mr. Politician, you missed the bigger picture. But you don't give a fuck as long as you're getting richer. I'm trying to aim higher than rotting in a prison cell. Been to hell and back, I don't know if you can tell. I know some of you have probably been there as well. They say all is well that ends well. But this ain't Disney and this ain't no fairy tale. When my dad passed away, they should have buried me as well. I ain't evil, I just can't tolerate brainwashed people. The secret is that we were all born equal. And that no hang tight for the sequel.
Can't wait for the effort to their fate. We shall go on to the end. We shall fight in France. We shall fight on the seas and oceans. We shall fight with growing confidence and growing strength in the air. We shall defend our island, whatever the cost may be. We shall fight on the beaches. In the fields and in the streets, we shall fight in the hills. We shall never surrender.
When the walls come crashing down, will you stick around? Or is it first sign of trouble and you're nowhere to be found? I don't gel with the mainstream, was raised in the underground. I ain't in a rush still trying to find my sound. Maybe we can meet on common ground. Okay, listen, first things first, I'm chasing a Ferrari, not a Hurst. Bubbling flow that will make your head burst. You can have me at my best, you already seen my worst. I don't know what came first, the mic or the verse. I can do this in one, no need to rehearse. I feel your energy, and it's reviving me. I'm striving to be the very best that I can be. And if that ain't enough, I suggest you forget about me. There's no I in team, so I jump on the mic and put the grime in scene.
In an Arnold Schwarzenegger movie, we have to figure out how to duck, dodge, and dive the people that we pay to allow us to live here on this planet. How much is wrong with that question, with that statement I just said? Seriously, when is enough gonna be enough, man?
programmed to the start of World War III. You've got North Korea testing bombs in the China Sea. Trump ain't happy putting sanctions on Russia, acting like the world police just to fulfill their agenda. Putin ain't a bad guy, but there's only so much he can take before things escalate. Maybe it's too late. The elite wanna cut the world population by over 7 billion. Forget the facts, it was us that helped them make the millions. The heads of corporations living proof that no matter how much money you have, it will never be enough. They got the general population addicted to buying stuff that we don't actually need, or to line the pockets of the corporate machine. We're born, we die, but we don't get to savour the in-between. We're all robots working 9 to 5, because we're brainwashed into thinking that we need to just to stay alive. But the system ain't set up for us to thrive. Work a dead-end job till the day that we die, and you wonder why so many people like getting high. It's the only escape from our distorted and twisted reality, 'cause modern day living is nothing but pure insanity.
To Africa. Imagine that.
Down the highway as the world flashes by me, fifth gear, foot to the floor. Where are my problems? I can't see them no more. Fuck the law, I didn't ask to be born poor. They persecute me, feeding off me, literally, because it's people like me that puts food on their plate. They're getting rich off other people's miseries, and how they get away with it is a real mystery. I don't claim to be a saint, raised in a place where crime is the only escape. I'm cutting through the red tape, fuck the politicians getting all bent out of shape. Put them on job seekers, they wouldn't last 5 minutes. Getting voted in with nothing but gimmicks. I've had enough, I've reached my limits. If I ruled the world, I'd put things straight in about 2 minutes.
If I ruled the world,
imagine that.
I'd free all my sons.
If I ruled, baby,
black diamonds and pearls.
Could it be, if you could be mine, we both shine.
If I ruled the world,
still living for today, in these last days and times.
If I ruled the world,
if I rule the world.